Hi, good morning. Welcome to the demo of real-time location-based blood donation app. This is the first screen, the login screen. So once you have already registered in the app, you get to see the screen. On logging in, you'll be sent to your home page. You have various options like donate now, blood request, leaderboard, and others. Suppose you are the patient or that's one of the associate of patient, you need a blood, so you can go and click on the blood request. Over there, your current location will be fetched. If you see the red marker over there, that is your current location. And over here, you can select your blood group. So if you have selected all blood groups, then everybody in the surrounding area who have or are willing to donate blood will be shown. Suppose you select O positive is your blood group, supposing, then you are shown only those people having O positive blood group. You can also select the radius in which you want to search the donors using this slider. And you have an option of notify. Suppose you know that you want to notify these two people. So you click on notify. A message is being pre-populated, which will be sent to the donors or the prospective donors, and they can respond back to you. In the future, we have plan of including a push notification service and a call facility also. We have an option of donate now. Using this option, you can see the patients who are needing blood right now, or those who need a blood at a later date, so you can plan accordingly. You can choose them by their blood group. You have a donor profile where you can see your profile, which you can configure based on, like, you can give your blood group, how many days say have passed since you have last donated blood, have you donated blood for the last 90 days or some things like that. Then you have a blood donation benefits page, which we'll plan of updating on a regular basis. Over here, you know, we'll be making the persons aware of what are the benefits of blood, both the patient and the donors. We have a leaderboard, which is to encourage the donors. On donating, you'll be awarded war points, which you can go on and later redeem in the stores. And finally, we have a social media aspect to it as well. Once you donate blood, you can see your blood journey, that you have donated the blood just now, it's processing. And we have, in the future, we have plans of including social media networks like Yammer, where you can post and you can tell your friends that you have donated. So as a result of which, they will also be, you know, interested to donate. So in short, this is our real-time location-based blood donor app. Thank you for watching the demo.